Hope you are all enjoying TD Salsa on St. Clair. Now, today we've got a special treat for you. I am speaking to an incredible Latin artist who all of you know and love, Pedro Capó. Pedro, thank you so much for joining us. How is this summer treating you? How are you?
Thank you. Doing great. Thank you for having me. Happy to be here. Summer's treating me great. Very hopeful about all the possibilities that are, you know, that you can see in the horizon. We can finally see the light at the end of the tunnel. Very optimistic. You know, I've been using all of this time to create a bunch of music and celebrate the one that we have already dropped out that has been so well embraced. Happy. I've been on lockdown like everybody else. And you know, that time has kind of pushed me into self-discovery personally and musically. And I've been, you know, in this studio just writing and writing and writing and writing. I feel like I have at least one album together. At the end of the year, we should be releasing a single. And by the beginning of next year, we should have the new album. I'm very excited. It's very progressive, very different, and happy. It's always good to step out of the comfort zone and allow yourself to evolve and to change.
I feel like one of the great things about artists like you is that you did reach international success. You have reached places like the US and Canada that in the past didn't really know what Latin music was about. So I wonder, is there any chance that maybe we would see you playing salsa, merengue, bachata, something that pays homage to your roots and also kind of gets the English audience excited about Latino culture?
Well, you know, I never closed the door to it. You know, my grandfather was a great salsa writer. My father was as well. And it's part of my roots. It's part of my musical nutrition and my culture. You know, and it's always present in my music in some way, shape, or form. I can't run away from it. I can't avoid it, nor I want to. So, you know, I think it's always going to be present in fusion ways, you know, kind of a mingle between my roots and my path, what I've walked and the things that I've gravitated towards and the things that have influenced me through my career. But at some point I might do something pure, you know, you never know. I've had the opportunity of singing salsa live with, you know, great cats in Puerto Rico and New York. So hopefully I'll get to do some of that too. That'll be fun.
Pedro, thank you so much for joining us. We hope to see you back here when you're in Canada, and we would love to get a special message to all of your fans watching you right now on TLN.
Familia de Canadá, Pedro Capó here, sending all my love. Stay strong, stay healthy. We're at the other side. We could feel the optimism. We could see the light at the end of the tunnel. Thank you for your love and support. We'll be seeing each other soon. Peace.